we are a service company and we work with the food and beverage industries, try to improve the production of what is called biomolecules, so molecules that derive from natural sources. There is actually a lot of demand of these new biomolecules on the market, and the market is growing very fast. So we will first address a company in Copenhagen like Novozymes, Christian Hansen, and of course Europe as well. And we spend and contribute as much as we can.
As an energy engineer, I realized there is a market gap in the market for home heating.
Is gas or electricity cheapest in the future? Why gamble? Go hybrid!
Our solution to this problem is a hybrid heat pump that actively chooses between natural gas and electricity, ensuring that you get the cheapest solution at all times.
Next step for us is to raise funds to make this real.
We want to exchange all batteries that power wireless sensors with the solar cells. And our product is a new kind of solar cell that is non-toxic, and it should be cheaper than some other alternatives.
Yeah, so basically we're making this brand new type of solar cell, and it is not comparable with the rooftop. This is very good price for per watt. So you have a small sensor, you have a small solar cell, and then we have like really a key job on it.
I guess the thing that motivates us to work with the solar cell is that it's completely free of toxic ingredients, and also the process for making them is completely non-toxic, which is different from other solar cells.
The hybrid heat pump actively chooses between electricity and gas, giving you the cheapest prices at all times.
Yeah, we really have a lot of fun. So
invest in biotech!
Sensor power! Power in sensors everywhere!